Up next, what does it take to become the ultimate athlete? Dr. Ian Smith finds out.
Plus, a new study on how the drug Ritalin affects children.
And the possible answer to a long-debated question about Thomas Jefferson and the slaves, straight ahead.